I think when I first started coming to Northside, it was just to kind of come in, see what it was like and what it was all about. Didn't really feel an urge to get involved, and probably more or less I was probably fearful for past sin, fear of past regrets in my life that kept me from serving and getting involved in anything outside the doors of Northside. Late 2009, early 2010 is when really it hit me, and I was just like, okay, I'm gonna get off the stands and play the game, and it wasn't gonna be one of those things where I was just gonna be half in. It was gonna be something that, you know, I was needed to be all in and fully committed. Then I just started looking for things to get involved in outside of just coming to the service. Once I served on serve day, I could just see the love that other people from Northside, the love, the passion that they have for others. We did the meal packing for Haiti, and there was a video that was played during that time, and it was a video of the kids and the meals and how they're fed, and the Spirit just prompted my wife and I's heart to wow, we need to go on a mission trip, and we need to see for ourselves what's happening in another part of the world, and what impact we can have to affect change. Well, since the first mission trip in Haiti, I've been asked to lead one every year since, and just each time I go, I experience God in a new way. I see Jesus working in the lives of those people that we're serving. I see Jesus working in the lives of those people that are serving others, and the blessing that we receive far outweighs whatever we're doing for someone else, and I think that's the key. You know, once we recognize that God is blessing us and using us and giving us opportunities, and if we consider what we do with those opportunities, our gifts back to God, it changes the perspective. That's what God's been showing me through each mission trip, each time I serve. It's showing God's love to others. God calls us every day. He gives us an opportunity every day to serve Him outside of these four walls. We come here to kind of get energized on the weekends and refocus and recommitted, but His call is for us to go and to make disciples and to encourage one another and to love one another. And that's what I just want to see happen. I would love to see everyone that comes here on the weekends to have a passion, have a desire to change the world and change lives one at a time.